couple from church had gone down on a personal mission trip to Trujillo, Peru, to help out at an orphanage.
I know you've heard the story.
And they explained that the biggest need was for adoptive parents.
But they all sound too good to be true.
Honestly, I didn't think anybody would do anything.
You've heard about a place called home.
Well, then they showed Donna, Veronica, and Lauren. Those are cute girls.
But there doesn't seem to be one for you.
And a whole bunch of things went through my head. Or why couldn't I do this?
So one more night you cry yourself.
Something just struck us that this was our opportunity. It was important to find out whether there was a natural connection between us.
Actually meeting the girls was the biggest confirmation for us that these were wonderful kids, could be part of our family.
Tim and I stayed at the orphanage for 7 days. We got to spend special time just with the three girls.
Lauren is the oldest, she's 11. Veronica is 10.
And says you belong here.
And Donna is the youngest, she's 9.
The loneliness ends.
Lauren really surprised us. She turned out to be quite lively and entertaining, actually.
When love takes you in.
Veronica was, she always had a big smile on her face. She was quite vivacious. Donna, she'd just look at you with her big, beautiful brown eyes, and you just kind of melt.
With the beat of a heart, when love takes you home.
I really felt like I had a clear sense that this was what God was leading us to do.
And says you belong here. The loneliness ends, and a new.
I think the biggest thing for me is being open to God's plan for my life. People can help us right now with prayer. Prayer for safety in our travels. Prayer for efficiency. Prayer for patience. Of course, our major hurdle right now is the financial aspect.
Somewhere in the back of my mind was wanting God to say, okay, this is not the thing you're supposed to do. But God keeps opening the doors for this.
We've just had to put in God's hands and say, if this is your will, then you'll give us the way.